Hi, welcome you all. Today in this presentation, we will have the demonstration for the software Quizlet. This is the URL to access this software. It's a software for learning set of definitions, terminologies, or glossary of terms. It's a learning tool, or simply we can name it as a memorization tool. This software provides 7 different ways for self-paced learning. There are 7 different paths or avenues to learn set of definitions individually, self-paced learning. Anyone starts learning with this Quizlet software, my recommendation or suggestion is to start with a flashcard, then they can choose any one of the method. There is one exclusive feature available with the Quizlet that is termed as live. This live feature allows to collaborate 3 to 4 learners together. So this is for collaborative way of learning, live. Quizlet is a software absolutely suits for or cater to the need of every individual learner. In simple terms, it meets out learning styles of the learner. Technically, an individual learning style refers to the preferential way in which the learner absorbs, processes, comprehends, and retains information. So this is suitable to meet out learning styles also. These are all the advantages. Let us move forward. This is the home page of the Quizlet software. Create is the option or the button useful for creating the study set. Let us look into study set creation at end of this presentation. Now let me start with the avenues, the different methods for learning. So let us imagine this is a study set shared by any one of the peer or any one of the teacher. So within the study set, it has 8 different ways of learning: learn, flashcard, write, spell, test, match, gravity, live. Now, as I recommended just before, I would start with flashcards. Start with the flashcard. Go to this option. Change this term into both. This both is the option allows both term and the definition. Look at this is one of the flashcard. With this flashcard, we are trying to learn the terminology or the term visual words. The definition of visual word is it's an online tool for an effective presentation and writing. Once we are thorough with this term and definition, we can move it the next. Now, Google Classroom is another terminology. The definition for Google Classroom is it's an online educational software, supports content management system and learning management system. If we thorough with this particular terminology, we can move on to the second terminology. Introduce flipped classroom, useful for engaged learning. Next terminology, Salman Khan. Salman Khan is the founder of Khan Academy, online course Khan Academy. Next, Mentimeter. Mentimeter is an interactive presentation software. It is useful for both presentation and for an assessment. This is the way we have to move on learning the term and the terminology. In this study set, totally there are 27 terms and terminologies created. Any learner, when they start with any new study set, recommended to start with the flashcard and go for options, change that into both, then it will display both term and terminology. Once the first term and terminology is thorough, then advised to move on with the second term and terminology and so on. This is the way all the terminologies any new learner have to keep doing. So, FreeMind, XMind software, Tableau for data analytics, Raptor visual programming tool, nice work. If you want to continue again, if you are not thorough with all the terms and definitions, if you are not confident with, then again start over. So there is a first term and definition. Keep learning again and again repeatedly. This flashcard mode will put everyone in the reading mode or learning mode. Once the learning is done with flashcard, we can switch over to some other method or gamification. Nice one. So to go back, click Quizlet or back. Better to click Quizlet. Click the Quizlet. It will take you to the home page. What is the study set? We are right now into progress of learning. Click the study set. Now let us change the game. Match. Match is the next method we are going to learn. Start game. It will use the word start game. It will fix the time also. It will fill up with lot of definitions and terms. Kahoot. Free mind. We have to move and we have to bring. This is the way match will play. So it will list out instantaneously how we are competing with other learners, how quickly we are learning. Play again. It will fill up, set up terms and definitions. So we have to drag and drop. Pairwise. Pairwise is the software useful for peer learning. 8Puzzle is useful for flipped classroom. Interactive video material creation and mobile assessment, clickers, Viva Video is for video editing, MindMap software XMind, Flipped Classroom is useful for engaged learning. So it will give 20.6 seconds, the first winner name it shows. Once if you are engaged with the match activity, you can move with Quizlet. Close this game, move to Quizlet, or press escape, and it won't allow all the 27 definitions we may have to come across. Edmodo, school stakeholder, solo learning, online certification, Quizlet, learning with gamification, Tableau, data analytics, Salman Khan, founder of Khan Academy, Pinterest visual planner. So again, play again. It will not allow until otherwise we complete all the 27 terminologies. Peer learning, peer-wise, Viva Video, video editing, Raptor, visual programming, Google Classroom, Edpuzzle, Flickr. Unless otherwise we thorough with all the terminologies given here, it will not allow. Then once it is ready, we may have to come out of it. We have to move to Quizlet. Now let us see the next method of learning. Learn. Get started. Got it. Now we may have to match it. It is useful for Kahoot. Next, it will appreciate for each and every correct answer. Press any key to continue. Data analytics Tableau. Then press any key to continue. Video editing, Viva Video. Press any key to continue. Assessment, Google Form. Mind mapping software for free, Free Mind. Interactive video material creation, Edpuzzle. Online certification, solo learning. Nice start, keep it up. Press any key to continue. Online educational software is Google Classroom. Press any key to continue. Assessment. Now it gives in different way. So we may have to type Google Form. Answer. Press any key to continue. To play interactive game in the class, Kahoot. Now it changes the way of presentation. Press any key to continue. Video editing. Viva Video. Answer. Press the button answer. Press any key to continue. CMS. Now again it changes the method. Blogger. Press any key to continue. Data analytics. Tableau. Study this BLEA mistake. Copy to continue. TABLEAU. Unless otherwise we become thorough on it, it will keep repeating. School stakeholder collaboration, Edmodo. So this is the way we can play with learn. Once it is done, click Quizlet, go to the next gamification method, click the name of the study set. The name of the study set is right now TTT workshop practice set. So next you can change with the right. This right always allows to type. This is a conventional method. English learning mobile app. Hello English. Answer. Correct. Press any key. Data analytics. Tableau. Answer. Press any key. Peer learning. Peer wise. Answer. Press any key. Useful for engaged learning. Introduction to flipped classroom. Answer. Introduction to flipped classroom. Incorrect. There may be a spelling mistake or the case sensitive problem. Quizlet absolutely case sensitive. Press any key to continue. Instantaneous assessment. Click yes. Answer. So correct. So this is the way this write. Write is near conventional method. It will give the fill up. We may have to do fill in the term either or definition. Let us choose the different method of game. Now it's ready. Spell. It pronounces. It will pronounce the word. Then we may have to type and enter.
Hello English.
It is suitable for auditory learner.
Contrast. Google Classroom. Peerwise. Raptor. Flickers.
So this is the way it pronounces the word or the definition. We may have to type that. Then if it matches, it will say correct. Quizlet. Spell requires audio signal, speakers. Then let us move to test. Test is another way of learning. Now rubric design. We may have to type Ruby Star. Interactive video material creation, yet puzzle, online certification, solo learning, assessment, Google Form, visual gallery, Pinterest. Now it gives match the following. Clickers. Mobile assessment. We may have to type here. Be here. Zoom it. Display zooming. E. X Mind. Mind mapping software. E. Free Mind. Mind mapping software for C. Zoom. Video recording. D. And it gives different way of learning. Instantaneous assessment. Clickers. Useful for engaged learning. Visual programming tool. Raptor. Choose the best answer. Learning with gamification. Quizlet. CMS, LMS. Moodle. True or false question. English learning mobile app. Solo learning. False. Video editing. Peer wise. False. Presentation and assessment multimeter. True. It's an online tool for an effective presentation and writing. False. CMS, Moodle, false. Check answers. So it gives 100%. If it is wrong, it will give the wrong indication. Since all the given answers are right, everything is displayed with a green tick mark after the assessment. So now let's go back to Quizlet. The next method is gravity. Get started. Let's go. Start the game. You can set the game speed and up. Now type the answer. There is a balloon will keep dropping. Before it hits, we may have to type the answer. Peer wise, peer learning. Correct one. Viva video. Video editing. Before it hits, we may have to give the correct answer. Now, Salman Khan. Online courses. Khan Academy. So it will give you a balloon. Zoom. Video recording software. So I missed the word founder. Online courses Khan Academy founder. So that it's wrong. So immediately it prompts with the correct answer for the previous question. So I may have to type once again. Online. Until otherwise learner practices, it will not allow. Khan Academy founder. Enter. Now it allows. Zoom. Zoom is a software useful for video recording. This also perhaps wrong, I think. Let us see. Moodle. CMS, comma, LMS. So this is the way gravity helps in learning. Before the ball hits the bar, typing bar, we may have to give the right answer. Go back to Quizlet. So these are all the avenues for self-paced learning. The last method is live. So create a game. Create a game. Let's play. This is the code we may have to announce to our peers to whom we want to collaborate. 3 to 4 members we may have to. 4 plus also tells, waiting for 4 plus students. So any student to whom I would like to collaborate, I may have to send this code. Once if I enter this code, they can join and together collaborate in learning method, we will get to know. We will have the music also. If we do not, we may have to use the music. So it provides by default music. Option is a method, on or off, we can use it. So these are all the ways to learn or memorize terminologies and definitions and glossary of terms. Now let us move to the different features of Quizlet. Now I will show you one method. Browse diagrams. Click on top left corner. So if you look at, it has numerous images, body anatomy, spare parts, maps. So these are all the things available. Whichever we want to learn, probably it is useful for K1 to K12 children. So any one method you can choose. Already I have created one study set from this option list. So that is your study set. To look at all our study set, geography. So this geography, India provinces is also available. India provinces. If we click this, only 5 ways of learning available. We can choose any one of the method. Start the game. It gives the set of Andhra Pradesh, Andhra Pradesh, Rajasthan, Rajasthan. So we can have to choose this.